Nice. Woohoo! Bit of kiting. Lovely jubbly. It's right over here. Did I pick up any? Wow! Some people got a bit angry there. Sweet. Be a little bit tactical here. We can't go balls in, balls out. Maybe you have to. Come on, come on, yes, come on, you can do it, you can do it. Get out of the way, skeleton. That's it. One more. That one. Oh, you nearly did it. Come on, you. Fucking skellies are pissed off now, though. Ow. Not picked up any more arrows. Picked up some arrows. Really? That was SpongeBob's. Squishy! Come here! Okay. From up there somewhere. As did he. Asshole. Spooky train. Right, okay. Okay, some of the floor. Well, most of it this fucking shit pipes. There it is over there. Shitter fish, I think we should call them. Mike, I heard you. Where did you drop? I heard him drop, but I can't see one. Ah, there he is. Let's fuck him out of the way. Whoa! Light it up. Light up. Light up. Where did he come from? See, I saw that one. Nice, thank you. So I wonder, would he have done something? No. I'd be very quiet, I do apologise. Can you imagine? Shit is quite tense over here at the moment. Bop. Mushrooms is good. Whoa, where the fuck did he come from? There's some popping out from somewhere. Coming from all directions, it's very hard to tell where they're coming from. But somebody is spawning them somewhere. And something wrong with my mouse as well, it seems to not be very responsive at the moment. Like this asshole is fucking straight in there. There's another one shooting at me. Shit! Well, at least we know where they're coming from. Look at that. Get up, get around. Oh, come on. Really? Right, run away. Running away now. Wow. Still fucking skeletons. Nice, thank you. Before we lose all of that. I don't know. Okay, I guess they spin even though they're not actually active. Me, man, how many of these bastard things are there? Die. Oh, shit off! I can say sometimes you want them to explode, so you can see where those frickin' spawners are. If you can spend 30 seconds standing still without getting blown in the back of the head, then that might help finding things. Got in the way of pain in the arse today. It's getting worse in here. Really? A what? And a creeper? It's having a laugh now, aren't you? Oh, what the frick? You dare. Looks like I've got pretty much all of it. Let's eat. Okay, I mean, raging aside, I don't think we're doing too badly here. Okay, yes, progression is slow. But I'm most of it's neutralised. There's obviously still a few spots that are causing problems. I saw it. It's up here somewhere. Wow. Let's make a hole. Fill it with bad things. They don't come out the hole. No point in having a hole then, is there? Can you do it in time? Yes, he can! Oh, there's another one there, look. Whoa, shit on a stick. Things just got busy. Fuck off with your fucking ninja moves. Good. I only have one torch. Right. Now the question is, no. So is that all that is over there? Absolutely not. Who's that twat shooting at me? I'm letting these guys blow up on purpose now. Whoop. Shit. That's what I wanted to find. Oh, fuck off! World's strongest slime. Now, I was slightly distracted by what sounded like potions popping in the background. I don't know if you heard that. It certainly sounded like that. I really need to make some beds. At least I can now. Now, if I manage to get back to that stuff and it hasn't been blown up and it's still all there. Oh, this is getting ridiculous. I missed about one torch out of that room and now all of a sudden it's full of fucking shit.